The NHRA Lucas Oil Series features a variety of cars and classes from Super Street to the quickest and fastest of the series, Top Alcohol Dragster and Top Alcohol Funny Car. Competition and Dragster have pitted a supercharged, alcohol-fueled engine versus an injected version that uses nitromethane for fuel. Both competitive, both win races. Top Alcohol Funny Car in the past have been limited to a supercharger that uses alcohol for fuel. The new rules will allow a funny car to burn nitromethane along with fuel injection and compete with the current alcohol funny cars. A supercharger that pumps close to 60 pounds of boost is replaced with fuel injection and will still utilize a butterfly-style injector scoop to pull air into the engine that will have a completely different combination than an alcohol engine. Mick Steele is one of the first to transition from an injected dragster to a carbon fiber-bodied injected funny car. With several quarter-mile runs logged, Steele will see competition for the first time at a regional level. Keep an eye on the Lucas Oil schedule to get a closer look at this long-anticipated debut of the Nitro Injected Funny Car.